I'm so sorry if most of this video is just me posing and being like, I'm pretty, but also like, I really need it, guys. It's been rough. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I was originally gonna call this video outfits that I want to wear so bad to boost my self-esteem, but I'm condemned to my own self-loathing along with the rest of the world, but I thought that'd be too long. To be honest, I was feeling super bored and wanted to do everything I could to avoid the impending doom of online school assignments, and I decided to film a quick YouTube video of some outfits that I've been dying to wear, and I figured, why not put them on the internet? Thank you for indulging me in my procrastination efforts, and I hope you enjoy the video. This first outfit consists of pieces that I got right before quarantine hit, which made me even more antsier to wear them. I thrifted this ruffled off-the-shoulder lavender top, which is actually from Cotton On, and paired it with my new high-waisted 90s boyfriend jeans that I got from American Eagle. I will say that it's been a difficult journey for me to find high-waisted, looser jeans that have a straight leg to them since I'm 5'3". So I was really excited to find these ones since they were offered at a shorter length. I like the fact that the combination of the top and jeans accentuate my body nicely by hugging tightly to my waist and hips. Oof, that feels weird to say. I'm pretty insecure about showing off my hips, but hey, these are the ones my mom gave me. Not to mention, I usually never go for the off-the-shoulder, but this top was tight enough for me not to fuss about it. Another outfit where she just has a crop top and the same color jeans with their different jeans, and she just added a jacket because she's realizing how basic her looks are because she just bought all these clothes before quarantine ended, and now she's super basic and now she's questioning her entire existence. But
honestly, as I've been updating my Pinterest boards and spending hours watching art TikToks, I'm slowly but surely taking my place as a soft girl, and I'm not too mad about it. I actually got this white cinch crop top from Target, and I paired it with these wide leg high-waisted jeans that I thrifted from the little boy section. When I layer it over with this jean jacket I stole from my dad, I get these 90s Alaya vibes, which I love. Like, do I have sleeves? Am I wearing a bandeau? Who knows, but a look's a look. Here is the last outfit. I'm wearing this white square neck crop top that I got from my sister, who got it from ASOS, and these plaid high-waisted pants that I thrifted from Goodwill. I don't typically like to wear a choker or a small necklace with earrings because I think it's too busy. But I decided to wear this one from Francesca's because I felt like I had enough neck to chest ratio to properly display it. Although you've probably seen this crop top a million times, I still think it's a great basics piece and matches with so many different bottoms in my closet, especially with a statement one like these plaid pants. I also thought these pants were super cute because they're more slimming than other plaid pants I've previously seen, so your girl had to get it.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I had a lot of fun making it. Glad to have tricked you into thinking I'm an actual YouTuber. If you liked that video, go ahead and hit that like button. Otherwise, stay safe, stay cool, and keep it sleazy.
I like it again. see me. I want to be seen. I want to be seen.
Wait a second. Human interaction. Better get my mask on. Oh my god, I'm an indie. I don't like it.
I'm an indie and I don't like it.
I haven't looked pretty in so long. I don't know how to handle it. Oh my god, I just jumped. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus, Lord.